Hello everyone, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. In between episodes, I went and cleared the two stages where I had missed something. Not that one. Here. It was just completionism. I get the Slayer Gate and stuff, yeah. I upgraded that. Got the fast loader, probably very useful. And got one more battery for one of the challenges I missed in the last mission. I still need to do that. Oh, hey, that finally updated. It was bugging out earlier. Anyway. On to the GORE nest! I should probably close the window. It looks pretty fast too. Nice. Anyway, to the super GORE nest. Right. Challenges. Acquire a weapon mod, gonna happen anyway. Complete boss secret encounters, gonna happen anyway. Perform 3 different glory kills on pinkies. Shit.
Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Gornest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Part of the plan, you say, huh? There will totally not be any demon spawning from there. Oh. Random. Barrel. Oh well. I like that one. How's my ammo? Okay, I think it's maxed. The Hellgrad formation on Earth, formations on Earth have undergone great scrutiny by experts of the alien nations. These cancer-like growths exhibit alarming cellular reproduction rates, outpacing any biological life form previously known. Their structural pattern is chaotic, almost random, with only one identifiable constant, the emergence of totem-like nests, which, at full maturity, resonate at powerful electromagnetic frequencies, capable of producing a form of inverse quantum field. These fields, once activated, result in the fabrication of hell portals, the Orsian space-time which serve as gateways between dimensions. So that's why we're here to blow up. Got it. Simple enough. Alright, everything shows up now. This is so nice. This place is also pretty huge. Oh well. So there's going to be a revenant. Okay. It wouldn't be so easy to reach.
Hello.
him. Go. Just to figure out how to get up there. Well, that looks like a target. Yep, these places. I'm so glad I got the upgrade to switch weapons and mods faster. Give me armor. What's those guys waiting us? Anyone? No, no, no. No, that's just the hell. Alright, that's. Anyway, tell night, don't you. Brawler? Brawler. I saw. Okay. Use an extra knife from that. That's also a weakness they have. That was mean. That was a really bad time to use that medkit. Oh hey, it's you! Did I run out of ammo for... Oh, they used the same. of ammo, don't they? And there's no one else to chainsaw. Because I would there be. Okay. Oh, there was some ammo. Of course there was. Well, I got stuff. Not exactly what I meant to happen, and I probably should have chainsawed more. But hey, it's a start. Totally doesn't look like an entrance or something. Anything I can break? Well, I'm not sure, but there's definitely a secret there. I guess I'll have to climb up and get stuff later. So we shall go for now. What lore did I get? Oh, there it is. Hellgrad Part 2. The route exhibits certain predetermined qualities in the consumption of her ecosystem. It creates environmental conditions more conducive for its own continued formation. In effect, employing an organic method of terraformation, the resulting environment is hostile to terrestrial life, producing atmospheric toxins and a multitude of environmental hazards. Although it is understood that the growth accelerates the arrival of demon life on Earth, it is not clear how the growth themselves originated, or whether there was some sort of catalyst that created the conditions necessary for their existence. It is believed that if the source of the grouts can be identified, there may be a means of uprooting the entire formation. Sounds about right. Yeah, I guess the only way is down. I mean up. Fine. Give me ammo. You do. I should have used the flamethrower. Oh. You can give me ammo then, I mean armor. Everything's useful. Okay, there's a lot of things I need to get at some point, and I'm not entirely sure how. I think this place is way more interconnected than I think it is. Oh great. Well, that died pretty quickly. I keep forgetting that's a thing. Oh, this is here. And more. Oh, great! Why was I stuck there? Oh, you are already there. Life. I was almost ready there. Okay. What do I have on this guy? Was it Dread Knight? Oh great, the chain gun that I don't have. I was too. Weapon point acquired. Let's spend that right away because I forgot to do it before. Get 75 precision bolt headshot kill specifically, huh? That's gonna be complicated, probably, maybe. Let's go ahead and equip it. Okay, so there's something up there. That's where I'm supposed to go, anyway. That will do it. Oh. Oh, hey there. What? Oh. Oh, come on. I was totally in another part of... Oh well. Yeah, we're totally in another side of his body. I hope there are more than three of them. Otherwise, I'll have to reload this whole thing. Check on that later. For now, I need to figure out how to get up there. Which, of course, involves that. Buff totem. Okay, kill it immediately. Got it. That was a bad idea. Oh, hey there. Okay. So you have to meet it in order to... Oh, there's teleporters everywhere. Okay. I should have known better. Come on. Okay, that's weather. That was a bit surprising just how much they got buffed. Isn't it? Okay, so how do I actually get there? Oh, okay. Around here, there's that, which is probably not exactly what I was looking for. Did I just miss that or something? Shit. I hope I don't have too much trouble getting back. This doesn't really seem to be so much ew. Is that where I must go? Maybe? This just leads right back here. Opens that way. Secret! Shield soldier toy. Cool. Not exactly what I was looking for, but that does explain where that was. Doesn't really help me get that though. That bothers me. I'll probably manage. Let's just go for now.
Earth is the melting pot of the universe.
Right. Oh. And here I was worried over nothing. What do I want to grab next? Um, useful. Eventually. Not right now, though. What's next? More fighting, got it. Oh shit, there's another one. Headshot. And another one. Ow. Okay, stop it. Is that what I think it is? Okay, maybe it was something. I thought it was quite damage, I guess not. He's on the other side. I died anyway. That's not an easy fight. Especially if I keep forgetting to actually do things like use my equipment or ricadute. Hey, I got the research on it. A stupid shield! There's another one somewhere. Okay, that's a lot better. Yeah, once I actually remember to do stuff, it becomes a lot easier to do stuff. So I need to get up there, I think.
Keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
You would think a place like a place so crucial for the demons wouldn't even have keys. Just saying. Especially since it's alive, but oh well, not complaining. What the going there anyway. And that leads right in there. Okay. Well, I see where it is. I have three key arsenal keys thingy. I don't really want to over a sticky bomb or that token burst. Probably once I have enough for that one. That one's already. That's gonna be a bit difficult. That's gonna make it a bit annoying.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UAC, we push hard.
Of course you do. Anyway, I guess we're going down. That was a surprisingly soft landing. Probably didn't count as a tanker, right? Oh. I guess that works too. Why didn't they drop any ammo though? Huh. Well, he wants me to come over here, so of course I'm coming to start first. Oh. Never mind.